So that was Twitchy Boom. Just a small preface for this video. It was like really nice out yesterday. And I was like, hey, let's go longboarding. And it'll be sweet. And it was sweet until I just glanced behind me to see if there's a truck about to, you know, smear me into the pavement. And put too much weight on my front heel and right up the curb. And the results are to be seen. Take a look.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
If you like staring at clouds, this clip is for you. So I can't emphasize it enough, just wear a helmet. And if you're gonna longboard at like 30 miles an hour, knee pads and a jacket are necessary. Just be safe in your epileptic journeys. So this boring area where you're just watching me stare at the clouds, that's because my head was so fuzzy and fogged up because I was doing like 20 or 30 right into the asphalt, like head on in collision, and then my jacket slid me down. I was lucky.